Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, what you are about to go see is one of the last nights that the Magic Kingdom is showing the Happily Ever After nighttime fireworks show. And I was actually right in front of Sleepy Hollow, which I was on an angle to the castle, as well as the fireworks were kind of like back in the back side of the castle, which was kind of like, you can go see it. The trees were kind of like in the way of the fireworks, so I didn't have a great view of the fireworks, but definitely the castle. It has been a long time since I watched Happily Ever After, and I do remember Wishes. And now, starting October 1, which is going to be 2 days from now, is going to be the new big fireworks show that is called Disney's Enchantment. So it's going to be a music and song track, as well as the projections on the castle, different fireworks as well. So, and here is the video that I filmed on Sunday. So it's about 11 minutes long. So, I guess let's get to it, and I hope you guys enjoy. And all of us are looking forward to Disney's Enchantment. So, alright guys, stay tuned, and I will get more Disney content soon. Alright guys, see ya.
Alright guys, we just got off of Bill Magic, and we just got on it. So that was the walk on. It looks like that the fireworks are going to go be here soon. Here comes the fireworks.
Oh, Thank you.
there was just fire coming out of the castle. I didn't film it though. I think Tinkerbell is wanted to go fly right there. Tinkerbell! Tinkerbell! Oh, I knew it. That was Tinkerbell. She flew. Happily ever after. Amazing.